Thanks, Eric and Laura. Look, it's all about the magic of Christmas, right, guys?
I'm doing great tonight. How are you?
I'm doing great. Show me some magic for Christmas.
I will show you some magic for Christmas. Now, this is something you can do at home. If you get a napkin, fold it in a triangle a couple of times and you tear it little bits and pieces, you get something that very closely resembles a snowflake. Look at that.
Oh, is that magic though?
No, no, no. What the magical part is when you take it like this and you borrow something like a fan, and if you just breathe a little bit, that's moisture, that's condensation, you blow down on that, you get a little something.